We all know that water breathing potions are a versatile tool for underwater exploration and building, but did you know that it has a secret secondary use? Fish normally die on land, unless splashed with a water breathing potion, or it could be called an air breathing potion in this case. You could endlessly torment the fish, or use it to help save them if they get stuck on land. Regardless of what you do with this knowledge,